Oft I sing for my friends when death's cold pharmacy, and when I reach my journey's end, tell me who will sing for me.
I wonder
who will sing,
for me
when I come to the cross by the silent sea. Tell me who will sing for me. Gathered round and look down on me, will they turn and walk away, or will they sing one song for me? Oh, I wonder
who will sing. By the silent sea, tell me who will sing for me.
Until the end, and helpful try to be, ever knowing there'll be some who will sing one song for me. Oh, I wonder
who
will.
By the silent sea, tell me who will sing for me.
Thank you.
If I were a feather bed, all in your house afine, well, I'd hold you in my arms each night and keep you warm in the winter time. And if I were an old banjo, felt your fingers on the strings, well, I'd sing the sweetest little song that a banjo ever did sing. Well, I'd run right up and I'd kiss your lips and I'd kiss them twice again. And if I were a breath of wind on your cheek as you walked by, well, I'd pick you up on my back and I'd teach you how to fly. If I were a hair ribbon and my color it was blue, I'd be 10 times as beautiful, 'cause I'd be wearing you. And if I were a big wool rug sitting in your front hall, well, I'd tickle your feet and make you laugh if you stepped on me at all.
sleeping through every bush and tree. I know my mother's waiting in her heavenly home for me.
Well, I was born in old Kentucky. My family, they were poor. My mom, her name was Laura, and daddy, his name was Joe. Mama called me to her bedside. She said, son, I've got to go, but I'll meet you again up yonder, where the parting will be no more.
I hear a soft wind sweeping through every bush and tree. I know my mother's waiting in her heavenly home for me.
Daddy moved back to Lion Fork, and he left us here all alone. And the sheriff came by next evening, and he took us to an orphan home. So come all you orphan children who's left down here below, we'll go and our mothers, where the parting will be no more.
I hear a soft wind sweeping through every bush and tree. I know my mother's waiting in her heavenly home.
Thank you.